Sounds like love at first sight.
You know, he had run out of the theater and bought me a bouquet of lovely little violets from some street vendor. The man was so corny and so completely Midwestern. We were married in 6 months.
And he fished.
Oh, God, did he. Hank loved having a good time. Too much so, I think. Sometimes he neglected the business. So, little by little, I got involved. And I was good at it. Well,